Good morning. What now? Who's so... Rain and Lawn. They sure were a fun pair to have around. Oh, could you bear a little more to the right, please?
So, Riku, was it? Where might you be headed this fine day?
Do you really need to ask? Treasure Island!
Ah. So the low seas have managed to keep a few secrets from me.
It's full of treasure chests. Now that's what I call a paradise. The currents are so strong, I never could have made the trip all by my lonesome. It sure is a good thing I found you, Addy Boy.
You'd risk your life to reach this place? I wonder if treasure hunting is as fun as you say.
It sure is. All those little treasures have been around way longer than I have. I'll be the first person to touch them in years upon years. Ooh, I could just squeal.
I see now. I had that same spark ages ago. Oh, I miss it.
Yeah? Well, why don't you come along on this treasure hunt with me?
I would, but I cannot survive outside the low seas. I envy you. Living life as you please. Now that is a true treasure.
If you say so. Oh, there's the island. I see it. Look at all these treasure chests! Hey, Addy! Thanks so much for the ride!
No trouble at all. How will you get home?
Look at all this stuff lying around here! There's gotta be some relic that'll help me! Oh, hey, why don't you take something with you? I don't know what's in that chest there, but it's sure gonna be something good!
Riku, I will help you.
You do that? You're so sweet. Now, get the chest!
I never the like Jack in the Boxy.
Yes, it stinks. The only way to know what we'll find is to jump right in.
Thank you. I think. Very uplifting.
All right!
Phew. That freaked me out.
Your job's full of surprises.
Well, sometimes. Yeah.
Despite the danger, you still mean to continue with it?
Of course. It's in my blood. I live for treasure hunting. All my treasures need me. I can't stop now.
I see. Then I wish you a safe and fruitful journey.
Thanks again, Addy. I'll see you real soon.
Hunting treasure, eh? She did seem to be having fun. Perhaps my kin have been missing out. Perhaps it's time for an adventure of their own. I wonder, would those Mirage Keepers help us?
chest, I find a stupid mimic! Why are you treasures playing hard to get? Help me out here! Well, as long as there's one more chest to crack, I'm not gonna give up now.
Let's make this quick.
Did it!
You see what happens to Treasury imposters? Riku happens, and don't you forget it! Don't tell me. There's a mama mimic? Oh, I see. So all these mimics infesting the island, that was your idea? You are doomed! I'm taking you out and ridding this island of all your little wannabes.
How sinister! Who wouldn't open a treasure chest this big? It's like the mother lode!
It would be tempting. I guess this is what they mean when they say not to look a gift horse, or chest, in the mouth.
No trouble at all!
Cheap shot there, pulling out all those thunderbolts like that. I thought I was a goner for sure, but at least now I can finally... Huh? What? Ah! What happened to all of the treasures? No way! Well, at least with the mimics out of the picture, I know every chest I open is the real deal. I'm not gonna let one little setback set me back. And if you're out there, thanks for giving me a helping hand. Okay, the big treasure hunt is on! Ooh, treasure spotted straight ahead!
What now? Who's so... See you soon?
Always go in prepared.
Despite the harsh desert climate, mirages here are full of life.
When did we step into a documentary?
A docu-what? If you ever get lost in the desert, just follow the light.
Kid gloves for you.
Noise that...
Excuse me? I'm not even going to attempt to untangle that statement.
In other words, this isn't going to end the well.
Do your work!
I've got this! So bad.
Oh, please, piece of...
wasn't so bad.
Won't take long.
Don't let your guard down just because we're stronger.
Sorry, but this might not end well for you.
Huh? The sky's...
It's getting late. We're taking too long.
Oh, please. Piece of cake.
Before the sun goes down.
Don't let your guard down just because we're stronger.
Sorry, but this might not end well. That was a good
fight. Oh, yeah! Thank you.
Oh my gosh. How many of them are wriggling around down there?
Well, whatever the answer is, don't tell me!
Impossibly the magic.
Oh, I said don't tell me about it!
Are you trying to get killed?
Huh?
I won't make it. What just... Whatever. I'll take it.
Did, but thanks.
Save it for later. The longer we all stay out here, the shorter we'll live.
Dude, what?
Come on.
Right!
Got
The moon is a thing of beauty tonight.
Surprising. I never thought the giants from the hills would have so much trouble crossing a desert.
Oh, so then you've heard of us.
Why are you so happy about that? Trust me, we do not want fame.
This'll warm you right up.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, why thanks to you.
The keys from the prophecy? Interesting. That explains some things.
Hmm? So you've heard of them? I don't suppose you can tell us more.
There are four. Earth, fire, water, and shadow, if I remember correctly.
You wouldn't also happen to know where the keys are hidden.
Is something wrong?
Oh, sorry. I've never heard exactly where the keys might be hidden. But listen.
I might know something about that.
Really?
The key of Earth lies in the cradle of Mako's light. The key of tides, that one lies in the temple in the deep. The key of shadows lies in the land of naught but night.
Oh, that sounds nice and specific.
Wait, is that from the Crimson Prophecy's missing verse?
Yes. You know much, Traveler.
Time out. What is this missing verse?
They say that part of the original prophecy was omitted from subsequent copies. However, to be able to read that...
Oh, I haven't read it myself. I heard it from someone who has.
And Bahamut's castle? You, probably don't know that much.
How would she know where that is?
I don't know. But there are whispers.
What?
Seriously?
This is merely a rumor, but they say the castle you seek, the domain of the heralds and their king, lies past the Crystal Tower, beyond the path of the gods.
Heralds? So then, the king who founded Bahamut?
Cool. So, all we have to do is get those four keys, and then haul Heine over to the Crystal Tower, am I right?
Yeah, from the sound of it.
Ugh. all this reassuring info is making me sleepy.
Don't yawn, Lon. You're making me yawn, too.
What do you say we just turn in here for the day?
Yeah, okay.
Good night, Rain.
Good night.
No heroics, please. Hey now, that is certainly no way for us to treat a lady. Or as I frequently say, the churl never gets the girl.
Rubbish.
Who's the knight?
The Federation. Who else could it be?
I believe our arrangement said the giants were mine to attend to.
Attend to? That sounds awfully churlish to me.
Ah, but no. See, you may be a giant, but my attention, I say for real grown-ups.
That's it! Nobody talks to her like that!
Lon!
Let's try to keep things civil, if you don't mind. Please don't struggle.
What is going on?
I don't know.